Konnichiwa, Mina, this is Jisuke, and you're watching PokéCast. Today's 10-minute first impression is going to be on Flashback. I've heard a lot of notorious things about this game, so I'm very curious to see how bad this really is. But of course, it's also for me to get my impression on the game, if I like it. And I'll be honest, I've never played the original, so that's okay. This is my first time playing the game, and I won't be skipping anything. I give myself 10 minutes. Let's see how the game is. We'll start the timer. Timer has been started. Medium. Hard, easy. Let's just do medium. Wow, really? I don't care, just go. Seems like an unfair advantage. Look down. Whatever you do, don't look down. You're not allowed to. They really want to kill this guy. Okay, with a ship that advanced, they're unable to detect him still alive. Man, there's still a lot of sound issues, that's weird.
Smooth moves. I'm sure I've had better landings, but,
okay. Okay, if it's a falls, hurt you. He acquired the gun. Aim and destroy. That's just weird. That's okay. Don't open the cube, you idiot!
I'm you, or at least I was. Take your words from memory. I don't have time to explain. You must get to New Washington and find Ian. He can help you. Find Ian. You're not safe.
No, wait! What have I gotten myself into?
You know, as long as you don't turn the box in a certain way, you won't activate certain things. Okay. So weird. You have a jump button. That's... You can't always... Awesome. Awesome. Death to flying eye thingy. Yes. Nobody liked you in the first place, flying head thingy.
The magnetic bridge is getting its power from the sap. I should just follow these pipes to find out what's blocking the flow.
You require a new gun. Okay, so now I have heavy shot. Nice. Oh. There just has to be something electrical. Oh. I can honestly see myself enjoying the original more. This way. Really?
Help! Help! Hey, get me down! I'm dying up here!
Okay, okay, hang on.
Hey, what are you doing?
Looks like a sap collector. Okay, this is where the sap is coming from. This is probably what's blocking the flow of the sap. I'll have to unlock it. Are you okay?
Do I look okay? Him, then?
Maybe. I certainly could be.
Well, you sound like him. You're GBI, right? I'm Bolton from the New Washington Herald.
To be honest, it's all a bit hazy. I think I hit my head in the fall.
Look, I need to get to a hospital. I don't have time to play games with you. Some critter ran off with my teleporter. Help me out. You gotta get it back for me. I need urgent medical assistance here.
Oh. All right. You found the... highlight clues. Okay. Oh, L3. Durr. So I just shoot it, of course.
Okay, there's still one left.
You've reached level 2. You've earned 3 points of creep. Oh. Go here to. No. Oh, thank you for telling me. Accuracy, technology, damage from gun, heavy shot, and grenade. Uses regeneration speed, maximum level. Chance of critical strike, huh? Too far down. You have destroyed a Morphi. Not bad. Okay. So right there, that's 10 minutes. I like the gameplay. That's one thing I do like. I still don't know what was up with all that glitching I had with the sound, but it's one of those games that I'm definitely going to have to play a little bit longer to see where I'd be going with the game, because... it's already... I mean, it's starting to get good, but still, it's a little slow, so I'm going to have to wait and see how this one's going to go. And it does make me want to see how the original one was. Other than that, the atmosphere is nice. Controls are a little weird. Worth picking up for the flash shell that was on. Yeah. So that right there is my 10-minute review, or sorry, 10-minute impression on the game. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Jesus Christ, say ciao.